30-second commercials in this for, he was singing this next song we're going to do. And it was for a Michelob beer company. Wow, there's Eric up there singing my song and selling beer.
Rookie.
6-7 months later, I was watching TV again, and the same song come on. It wasn't Eric singing it, nothing. It was like session players and session singers, and they'd hired their New York or Hollywood or somewhere. And it was another 30-second commercial, but it was for a nose kind of drug called Claritin. And well, that's my son is, selling Claritin there. This next song brought to you by beer and drugs.
What it is all.